Wonder Woman for me resonates fearlessness. I'm from a traditional conservative joint family. I don't think so. We have seen any, you know, girl driving a car. Initially, when I started Rally, I was also working full-time in a cables manufacturing company. That was my bread and butter. Rallying was just a weekend passion for me. I started rallying in my 30s. My first rally was a time speed distance format rally where the speeds are regulated. So it's just like we loved the experience and we continued doing the TSD rallies, and I was very fortunate that I was picked up by Team Mahindra. That was the kickstart to my career in motorsport. I was very young when my father taught me how to drive. He would say, "I have left you, you know, explore the world and, you know, given so much of freedom to us." We realized that with freedom comes responsibility. We have never ever let him down. I am a trained classical singer as well, and I love to sing Sufi. I have a daughter and she feels very, very proud of me. I remember in one of the Indian National Rally Championships, I was driving all out on a gravel track. My car went off the track and it turned turtle upside down, and we got the car back on track with the help of some passers-by, and in fact we won in that category. A lot of times we put in so much of our hard work, but we are not able to finish the rally because, you know, some mechanical failure or, you know, some bad luck. But then the point is to not give up. So I got into extreme rally. Extreme rallying is the real stuff where the guts, you know, grit and the skills of the driver are truly tested. Then I started driving professionally for Mercedes-Benz Lux Drive. I was the first woman lady driver for them. I was very fascinated about drifting. You know, I have seen people doing donuts, and especially I'm very inspired by Ken Block. So I went for training. I went to London and Dubai and I got myself trained in drifting.
Awesome. Super.
Motorsports and rallying gave me an identity. I realized that, you know, I wanted to create a life that was uniquely my own and felt right to me. My future plan is I really want to prepare a drift car and take it to the next level. Hi, I'm Karima Aftar. I'm an extreme rally driver. I'm a drifter, a Sufi singer, and a mother.